What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to Crusader Kings 2. We're looking into some raiding. We're not going to be raiding the entire episode, I think. Just some more, you know. Majesty, I'd like to improve that, but light infantry is something we need. Or siege equipment. I'd like to siege down shit more, faster. Attack, defense. Let's go for siege, because we want to raid. We want to raid the shit out of people. Noble customs, legalism, tolerance. Let's raise up legalism. And maybe... No, I can't do that yet. Are we over our Denise size? No. Good. All good. It's been, sort of push walkers of iron. It's been server. Okay. Local revolt risk. That's not good. Has some factions against me. Court faction. Separatists. I don't care too much about separatists. Ooh, my rival. This Alpha guy. That's not good. You might actually push it very soon. I gained a trade Viking. Sweet. I'm quite a man. Gotta continue to raid this down. Siege this down. We destroyed this temple. He tried to attack us now. I don't think it's gonna be enough. Need a new spy master as well. Let's see here, spy master. Just so we don't get backstabbed, you know. We're a new king and old, and people might not like us as much. And it's back to Jarl Ivar of Bereslagen. He's a decent man. We got a few decent Jansons. But I think I'm better than them all. I already capital. My concubine is pregnant. We have a concubine. We have three concubines. Damn. I think you should sit to my side. Although, we need some more daughters. 26 ducats from that. So, you know what? We're going home. Finally. We're going home. With the loot. I guess we just park him here. Good. And quite a lot of prestige. Let's put these guys down. And the boats as well. 200 golds and quite a lot of prestige. I'm happy about that. Court faction is angry. Kinsmen. I should award you an honorary title.